And the same happened to most of our countries. All our religious monuments, including mosques, monasteries, Russian Orthodox, Albanian churches, temples, everything that was on this territory was destroyed. They were demolished and there was an attack.
Even during these 30 years, Armenians were living. 30,000 Armenians.